Yes. Hold that pose. Stand back over your beautiful back row eyes. Hero pose.
So many.
He searched low. Oh. Matrix. He searched far. He searched wide. And not knowing where to go, he started running around in tiny, futile, heroic circles. Circles of futility and heroicism. Why is that hero lost?
I know this one. I know this one. Pick on me.
Okay, go ahead.
Yeah, because Bubba's a man.
And they never stop and ask for directions. Don't worry, they're only going to be not directed against you. You're wearing artificial intelligence. And Veronica, singer hero, approached the ship. Veronica did her best gypsy dance ever to distract the pirate.
It's bigger on the inside. Bubba! You really think you can defeat me? And take from me my bouncy wench!
Of course!
He knew he was superior in every way. So he chuckled out his most debonair yet so frightening laugh. Electrical death. Don't hit that off.
The electrical down.
You're gonna have curly hair.
Now I am.
Yeah. Right. Well, my cousin does a quick costume change. If we brought a smile to your face or some laughs into your life, feel free to put some, I don't know, money in our baskets. Ones in the baskets, fives in the blouse, tens and twenties in our bloomers. And now the pirate. Wait, Veronica steps to dry safety.
Big shamu!
The pirate jumps overboard.
And now I jump to my watery dam! Oh!